Hello and welcome to the final What's a Sherlock video of 2023. Hope you've enjoyed the channel this year. We've grown quite a lot since we started like 20 subs or something. So thank you, and hope you enjoyed the video. Thank you very much.
Who just hit me?
I don't know, but I got burns, even if I'm not wearing any armor.
Did you guys, you know, not fight inside?
Oh nice, burns is stuck on my screen.
You must have hit me then.
Okay. So
wait,
spice things up, we're taking Rodney's task.
Wait, Rodney, shouldn't you like get some armor?
I think all he has is leggings now.
Oh.
That's oh no, he's got image. His full armor.
He's got really weak armor on.
I have boots, so. Alright, or do you still need to customize them?
No, go ahead.
Wait. Alright, let's go.
So.
You really don't trust this at all, do you?
Yeah, let's just stand back, you know, away from the doors, probably in an area where we cannot fly through.
Your razor charges are on, right?
We didn't know that, I could turn off any second.
Nah, they're still pulling out. Just gotta make sure they actually are. Okay, I have a compass. I still have a compass, so I can easily fix my stabilizer later. Alright! Well, we have... Whoa. Alright, guys, we've landed. Wait, I can move this and put it in... What? Oh, ooh! I can make my laboratory for that. Anyway,
he's finding out things.
Yeah, because I've got, I can put this in my lab. Sam, you coming?
Oh, 1 second. I just don't want to die, is it safe?
Yeah, we're good.
Yeah.
Alright, so we are back.
Guys, it kind of hurts that you guys don't trust me.
So yeah, we're meant to be looking for cave. In the Highlands. And the Highlands is behind us. It's gonna be quite a walk.
Oh, that's... Yeah. Oh my god. Okay, the one thing that's actually handy is this jump, because I can just...
Hold on, let me turn off music. We don't know what I am. We know.
Well, so, we're back.
Why did I say that? Hello!
We're back. Wait, in the forest.
Did you only film after we've landed, or...?
No, I recorded when we got in and took off, but I'm actually going to officially say that we're here.
Yeah, are you going to have my TARDIS be the thumbnail now, or...?
I didn't actually take an image of it, so that's a shame.
Go back, or you have to go off.
How absolutely dare you?
Anyway, so it is just the three of us. Reese is just a voice in our head.
Yeah, hello.
Sam, you coming?
Rodney, I'm right behind you.
I didn't realize.
Well, let's go around that.
Yeah, I don't want to go through that again.
Oh, but that's so much fun.
Anyway, guys, I'm going to eat some nice cooked chicken that Brandon made for me. Yeah.
What kind of chicken is it? What kind of chicken is it?
Yeah, what's it called?
What's it called?
What
creature died? What was the named creature?
I cannot stay.
I think you should say it.
No, Reese, how about you say it?
Say what?
The name, it's Nana the Second.
Which one? I don't know what you're talking about. Rodney, which one?
N the Second.
Just say it, Rodney, I don't know what name you mean.
Oh, okay.
Just say it, Rodney.
Look, this entire forest on fire.
Look, damn. Brandon, do you give him the pass?
Sure. Alright, guys.
I don't think that's made a single difference.
Yeah, he should be fine.
See?
Way.
Go on.
Anyway, guys.
You have the pass, you should say it.
Yours, and by hearing Reese say, Brandon, can you give him the N-word, you can guess what the name actually is. And I will not say it, because, you know...
We only bought it up.
Wait, Brandon, where did you go?
Wait, what?
I took a really complicated way of getting up here. Alright, I'm up here now.
I thought you were in front.
Alright, yeah, I'm over here.
How far do we need to go?
We're here, this is the Highlands. We're looking for a cave entrance.
Hey, Brandon, is it the cloud up there?
That's not... Wait, what? Oh yeah, that is the cloud. We just need a beanstalk. We need some seeds.
Any seeds, or...?
No, well, that's why we need to go into the cave.
I just love how I looked up and I saw instantly we need to go... Wait, what?
Yep,
wait,
that's what? A cloud, alright.
Wait, what if I break the plank? Nope.
If you happen to find any cave entrances, or I think like these...
Oh.
Where did you go?
Damn, you got an us. Plant us.
Wait, what do I need to break for this? Brandon.
Hmm?
What do I need to break for? Because I saw you got the achievement. Was it like only two seeds?
It's just an us, Rodney. It's like... I mean, I'll give it... If you stop running away...
Wait, where are you?
No, I was following Sam.
What are you... Oh, it's pink metal. That's new.
What?
Rodney, we're over here. We're underneath the cloud.
Underneath...
There. Take some us.
Here.
Wait, I already have... This is mossy cobblestone, what do you mean?
It's over there.
Okay. Why does that just look like a big-ass strawberry?
Okay, eat it.
No. No, you have to plant it, apparently. Anyway.
See, do you know what's really funny about all the planks here?
What?
What?
Is that there's? It just looks like a bunch of swastikas.
Wait, oh my god, yeah. Some of them do.
It's okay, don't worry about him. So, it does take a moment for us to find the cave, but we do find it. Don't get me wrong,
Sam,
we do find it.
Sam dug a hole and I just let him there.
But we're on a black screen, and you know what that means. So now, the story with Sam.
There seems to be no way to protect myself from the toxic rainstorm surrounding this area. In my brief excursions, I have also encountered another protection spell, similar to the others I have witnessed. The spell must be connected to the toxic storm in some way, further research to follow. Such supreme weather magic must be the result of multiple undefeated great evils in this world. My studies contain several clues pointing at a searing swamp, a forest contained in deep darkness, and a realm coated in snow.
Didn't you already read that book? So we're basically in the fairy land.
I'm a fairy. Not a fairy.
What?
Fairy tale. I'm a fairy. I will grant you all of your wishes that you don't want.
Okay, like what?
Granted!
I don't want $1 million.
You got my wish for him to go away.
Tough, you got a billion.
Oh, sure.
I don't wish for you to disappear.
Okay, I'll stay.
Probably.
You. What?
This is the real experience here.
Why did you say my name and then not hanging up? Isn't this nice, some late night adventuring?
No.
Oh.
Okay.
Reese isn't here to give us the comedic commentary.
Let's go! Go away.
That's massive.
It's supposed to be this?
Maybe it is. If you see blocks of obsidian, that's what we're looking for.
Well, I found obsidian.
We do a little trolling.
I got troll stone.
Yeah, so I found it. Wait, whoa, what's the weird particle over here?
Whoa, you got a little trolling.
Got a mushroom.
What's this? Oh, Trollstein. Well, we've got all the obsidian. Now what?
Anyway, we're looking for, like, obsidian cubes. Or just something with obsidian, because those tend to have chests, which would have the beanstalk beans that we're looking for. So, what should we call this? Should we call this Rodney and the Beanstalk? This isn't really our last brain cells video anymore, because Reese isn't here.
Rodney and Stalk.
Rodney and the Stalk.
No, Rodney and his Stalk.
Perfect.
And here goes my diamond pick!
Oh, I think this is it.
Wait, did I actually guess correctly? Ow!
Alright, I think this is the structure we're looking for. I'm just gonna light up the area.
Watch out, move, move, move!
Ooh, oh man.
Ooh! Okay. Hey, did you fall down?
What the fuck is that?
Oh, there's a shit ton of creatures down here.
This is taking ages.
I
can't break this.
What, Sam, where are you?
Don't question it.
He's fine.
Found a new structure.
Yeah, let's try and break this one, because I can't break the massive one.
Breaking this one.
Yes, this is it. The magic beans.
Magic beans.
Alright, that's what we need. Okay, we got what we came for.
Shit.
Now we just have to head under a cloud. Alright, does anyone remember the way back?
Yeah, I followed your torches.
Oh, there's some more trolls.
Yeah, I found it.
Sounds running from the trolls.
Oh, I gotta watch out, because I'm gonna... Oh, sorry, don't hit me. Too much trolling. Sam, that was genuine, actually. You dick, I actually lost the cool tray. What the fuck?
He lost Reese's tray, it was the first one!
Oh, fuck! Actually, wait, this... Now I don't get
the cloud.
Are you guys ready?
Yes.
It's actually gonna call Rodney and a Beanstalk.
No, we're just gonna call it Rodney and a Stalk.
Oh, I can't wait to be absolutely dominated by these giants.
Reese, shut up!
You're not here.
Reese, you're not
say anything, I thought you were one of my comedic insight, but no.
Yeah, but you're not here, so it doesn't make any sense.
So that's why Brandon's been talking about cake this time. There's a bunch of giant cake up there, hell yeah.
God's sake. Here we go. Oh my god.
Onto that cake.
Whoa, this is sick.
Damn, big stalk.
Oh, damn. You know, I should not go up this with my...
We need torches. I can't even see anything.
Or wait until daytime. Oh, wait. Swine forest running, you dumbass.
This is as bright as it's gonna get.
I'm dizzy.
In real life, or...
No, in game. Well, limo in real life, but I'm fine.
Just realized I've only had one meal today.
No doubt. Damn.
Go get something to eat right.
They've gone past the clouds.
How the hell are you up there that quick?
I'm not even sprinting anymore, I'm just jumping.
Yeah, that's what I'm trying to do.
I've got a fluffy cloud bark block.
Keep it. Let's take away this entire thing when we're done.
Do you want to live on a cloud?
No.
King of the
cloud! Yeah.
Sorry, just quoting my favorite artist of all time.
Okay, my regeneration sickness should end soon.
Let me just fix these clouds right here.
Oh my god, they're massive! Whoa, they're so big!
Wait, what? Me?
Look, it's us!
Look at that cake.
Wait, isn't that
so damn, much boy. Cake?
Damn, like, boy.
Brandon, come over. It's legit me.
It's legit me. Brandon.
I'm killing myself. Oh my gosh, this is so therapeutic. This is so therapeutic.
So they all look like us?
I want Cloud Nine. I guess that's one way of putting this.
Oh my gosh, I've never killed myself so much.
I've never killed myself so much.
Oh, you know, it's a shame you
don't hear every day. Don't crouch on the side because you will fall off.
Guys, it's...
There's so many swords everywhere.
How high is their knockback then?
There's so much big swords.
Oh, there's a lot of big swords.
So much cake. They're still spawning.
So much cake.
Oh, one of the giants just fell.
The cake is so hot.
Oh my god.
This is
weird. Guys, I'm getting overrun. Guys, I'm afraid.
We need to get up the tower.
I'm afraid. There's so many. Why are there so many?
Well, we need to get up.
Fun fact, you can't actually destroy the wood planks with an axe in this place. What the fuck?
Why are there so many?
I just got a giant log.
What?
Where are you guys? I'm getting overrun. I'm getting overrun! There's so many!
Sam, we cannot.
There's so many!
What are we supposed to be doing here?
There's so much cake!
So much cake!
Oh wait, what are we- Brennan, what are we supposed to do up here?
Who knows, okay?
You're the one-
There's so many giants here. I don't even know what's happening
anymore.
So
much cake. So much cake. My gosh.
Myself, this is awesome. And also weird. Giant Rodney.
Very therapeutic, guys. It's all about the therapy.
I didn't know killing myself could be this much fun.
I'm on cloud 9. Killed the giant miner in the clouds, retrieved the giant's pickaxe, returned to the troll caves. Oh, so that big obsidian, that's how we break it. We have to go back into the caves.
I haven't got the achievement yet. Why haven't I got the achievement?
You have. Not. No, you have. I'm on cloud 9. Rodney's just gotten it, so we can go. And I think they're genuinely respawning, so we should definitely leave.
Yeah, we should... Wait, where's the exit?
Over here.
I mean, you...
Guys, they're gonna come down the beanstalk!
Wait, they're gonna what?
Guys, they're coming down the beanstalk! Whoa!
Go down Shrek's stalk.
Okay, I gotta be careful I don't trigger another regeneration.
That would be such a really annoying thing to happen.
That'd be such a... Oh my god!
It would be such a shame if you were to just...
He's just holding a massive pickaxe. It'd
be a shame if you were to just fall.
And now that we've gotten those achievements, we've gotten the pickaxes, so we're going to head down to the mine and get the giant obsidian area, mine that, and then we can get the lamp. The lamp that will burn our way through the fawns and into the final area.
I have 46 blocks because of this. Jesus.
Maybe it's a side we're on.
Oh no, my block is breaking. It's just taking 200 years.
Oh, okay. Oh, hey, this might be the big...
There we go. Magic beans.
Oh, the lamp of cinders. And some more magic beans.
Wait, do we need to... Wait, Brent, can I hold the lamp for the achievement?
Yeah.
Oh, same. Yeah, sure. So we're gonna need this to burn the fawn so we can head up to the Well, you know what it is.
Do we need to go back up the beanstalk?
No, not up the beanstalk. In the fawns,
Swastikas.
The swastikas. There you go.
My favourite.
Wait,
so cool!
It breaks everything! My torch!
Right, guys, I'm going to go back up the beanstalk.
Yeah, I'm joining you.
Oh, God. And that's all from us for 2023. Thank you for like the 80 so subscribers that came. Join us along for the ride. Hope you enjoyed it here. And stay tuned for the next video. Alright, goodbye.